Hi guys! So today ay Sunday at makikita niyo yung aming mukbang. I don't know, mukbang ba ang tawag doon? So with Carleen. So nagluto kami ng pork chop barbecue. Nagluto ni Neil yung lechon kawali. And then nagluto ng fried rice. At saka yung ginawa kong beef with spinach kagabi. So yun yung aming kakainin ngayon. So, hope you could enjoy this video. Hi guys! So, now we're here at the backyard. We're doing the barbecuing. So, I'll show you. So, let's turn this. So, niluluto to ni Neil kanina. Kaya lang. Matanim na siya ng children's worship service because it's Sunday today. Kaya inuwi ni Carly ng pagluluto nito. Ayan. Tignan natin ang sumagin nito. So I think it's good. Parang okay na. Parang we have to dismiss. Atin niya yata ah. Okay, let's cover it again, guys. Okay. Here's my friend, sister, Carleen. So, we're doing the barbecue. Pork barbecue.
Pork barbecue, chop. Yum.
Yeah. So, yum. Let's find out.
Sabi ni Cassie, let's see.
Let's see.
No, I think we need to...
Ito yata okay na.
Oh?
Tingin mo.
Yeah, kasi may apoy dito sa sarili. Okay.
Lipat kaya natin. So,
brush it on anyway. Let's do it, okay?
Yeah, you could do that. Yummy!
You have to really cook it through. Ganito ang technique ni Favorji sa barbecue niya.
Yeah.
I found
that. Pero dapat lagyan ng oil at saka...
Huwag na. Ketchup
parang
na
yun, eh. Dapat ilagay na natin dito yan. Yan, pagpaltin mo kaya yan.
This yan. One can go
there.
This one can move in there. Mamaya na balik tayo.
Sige. So guys, habang niluluto namin ang barbecue, huwag na sana masunog mamaya. Tingnan mo natin mga pananim ni Neil. Okay, so I'll change my sleepers. Kasi panloob to eh, nailabas ko. Okay, I'll be back. So ayan guys, nakapagpalit na ako ng aking sinilas.
Barbecue na ako.
Yeah, bango. Yeah. So, yan, dito yung mga mamayari. So guys, ito yung niluto ni Neil ito, na lechon kawali. Titikman ni Karen yung kumalutong. Oh my gosh, it's so crunchy. Okay, let's try. Okay, try natin. Guys. Ang galing ng pagkakaluto.
So ito na guys.
Yan.
Si Karen, lalo sumarap.
Mas masarap pag naka-costume ang...
Yeah. So, yan. So, dadali na namin ngayon, guys. And re-ready lang namin yung kainan doon. Ang hapag. Okay, yes. Let's go. So,
magpa-fried rice muna ako. So, pag mainit na ang oil, pwede na nating ilagay yung ating mga sustain na vegetables. So, ngayon, guys, mainit na yung ating kawali. Pwede na nating ilagay yung ating garlic. Okay, guys, pag medyo nag-brown na yung garlic, pwede nyo nang lagyan ng mixed vegetables. So, kahit anong vegetables na gusto nyo isama sa fried rice nyo. Then, stir lang natin. So, after mag-purify nyo lang yung vegetables, pwede natin lagyan ng soy sauce. Ilagyan lang natin ng mga 2 tablespoons of soy sauce. Yan, para masarap guys. Lagyan din natin ng oyster sauce. Take mga 1 to 2 tablespoons of oyster sauce. Stir lang natin. Then guys, pwede na natin lagyan ng itlog. Nasa inyo guys kung gano'ng kadaming itlog yung gusto mong lagay. Pag yung aking rice is around mga, I think that's 6, mga 8 cups of rice. So kaya dadagdagan ko yung aking rice. Yan. Yan guys. So hayaan nyo lang muna maluto. Pumunti yung egg whites. Maluto muna yung egg whites niya bago nyo haluin. At pwede nyo na rin siyang scramble. And then, ihalo natin mamaya bago natin i-add yung rice. So, yan guys. So, magdadala talaga kami ni Leo. So, as much as possible, hindi magkakat talaga kami ng aming rice. Pero ngayon, dahil it's Sunday and Harlene is here. So, yeah, magmumukbang kami dahil gumawa sa inyo ng barbecue, nag-marinate siya, and gumawa rin siya ng uchan kawali. So, tinry namin. So, yun. Kaya ngayon, magkakain kami ng rice. Kaya, nagpa-fried rice ako. Guys, tignan na natin to. So, luto na yung eggs niya. So, pwede nyo nang ihalo. Kami yung eggs, magkakaroon na rin siya ng lasang oyster sauce, saka yung soy sauce na. At this point, guys, pwede ko nang ilagay ang rice. So, ganyan lang natin. Ingat lang. So, mix lang natin ng dahan-dahan. Nasa ating mga 1 tablespoon 2 of oyster of soy sauce. Then, stir lang natin. Nakalimutan ko guys na naglagay din pala ako ng Shaoxing rice when kanina habang nagsosote ng mga mixed vegetables. Pero pwede nyo pa rin siyang lagyan. Pagpatapos na kayo magluto, pwede nyo pa rin siyang lagyan ng mga 1 tablespoon of Shaoxing rice wine. Just stir nyo lang. And then guys, naglalagay lang ako ng sugar. It's about mga teaspoon of sugar only. Yeah. So yun is para mag-balance lang yung saltiness and sweetness niya. And at the end, lagyan lang natin ng sesame oil. Mga drizzle lang. Yan, siguro mga... Then it's ready to serve! So, sandukan lang natin, guys. Thanks sa aking mahal niyo. Tinulungan niya ako. Bigat kasi nung pan. So, eto na siya, guys. Luto na yung ating fried rice. Okay. So, niinit lang namin yung itchan kawali at saka yung barbecue kasi lumamig na siya. Okay, so ito na yung niluto namin kanina. Ito na yung fried rice. Ito na yung itchan kawali ni Neil. Sino lang nagluto niyan? Ito na yung barbecue.
Pork chop.
Ito na natin. Pork chop barbecue. Yan. Sino nag-marinate? Si Carlin ang nagluto-luto. No! Ito naman yung niluto ko kagabi. Medyo maitim siya. Pero, yeah, that's beef spinach. Beef with spinach.
And this is the yummy fried
rice na niluto kanina. Ay, sa akin ba ito?
Sa iyan.
Okay. This is my coffee. Ino mo na ang coffee.
Kape.
So, titikman mo na lang. Ano na lang. Dito ko nalagay yung coffee ko. Yeah, so, nag-pre na kami kanina, guys.
Madami. I will just get more later. Okay.
So, yun guys, actually talagang nagda-diet kami tatlo. Pero, wala muna. Cheat day namin ngayon. It's our cheat day. So,
let's eat!
Okay. Muna natin. Anong lasa ng fried rice pa din?
Very crunchy. Oh,
ito! Marinig niyo yun guys. So good. So crunchy! That's it! Kain tayo! Yeah. So, parang masarap yung... Ay, meron nga pala ako ano dyan. Ano na tawag doon? Yeah, siguro sa ano na lang. Pero parang gusto ko magkamay, guys. Kamay lang ako. Masarap. So, meron ko na yung... Tignan ko yung... Itchan belly. Belly ba ito, Mal?
Yep.
Yeah, so yun guys. So tikman na natin tong belly. Nilagyan ko na ng lechon, Mang Tomas. Hmm? Ay, harap. Kakamay ako. So ayan guys. So hinati-hati namin yung... Ay, dapat ito may susawang suka at ano?
Kukuha lang muna yung... Sibuyas.
Suka.
Too late.
Susawan.
Okay. Too late.
That's it. Mmm. Barbecue. Hold on. Ito guys. Ang... what do you call this? Vinegar. So, sama ng lechong kawali. No, barbecue. Pardon, let's try it. Kuha ko ng ano. Ito na lang pala natin.
Ay, niya ako nung...
You want this?
Kahit buto lang. Kahit buto lang.
How about this?
I don't need the whole thing.
Oops. So, sawa yun. Sabi ito na. Pagdagay kita na. Don't like. Okay.
I got Mang Tomas.
Ah, hindi for the barbecue.
Yeah, I got Mang Tomas.
Mang Tomas for the barbecue. So, nilagyan ko ng chili. Lahat pala mas mataas yung ano. So, Carlin, gusto mo gamitin tong sa. Hindi ko mahirapan. Yeah.
Alright.
So, nilagay ko na lang siya dito kasi malamang matatapon ko eh. Hindi siya masyadong. Ayan guys. Tikman natin kung tama ba yung alat. What do you think?
Sarap.
Yeah. Ang lagyan lang namin ng suka, ng bawang sibuyas, red onion, siling labuyo, kulay red, and kundi sugar. Harap.
Like my chicharon, lechon belly.
Yes.
Harap ba yun? Yeah. Next week, ano ating ano? Ating mukbang.
Hindi ba kayo pupunta ng Vancouver? Yun, yung kare-kare ni Kani.
Yeah.
That sounds yummy. Crunchy, ano?
Mmm. Ngayon, makabili ng ingredients.
Ngayon, dapat may gulay.
Ano? Pag natin to.
Yan, ikaw ba na titikman yan?
Yeah. Let's put some. Try it. We'll get some first. Okay.
Set it down.
There you go. Okay. Wala pa na kapit.
I'm gonna be over and cook it.
Tapos na na?
Yep. I'm gonna be over.
Nice.
You can move it in there.
Mo po,
ah. Move it in there.
Okay. Okay. I'll just get.
Mm-hmm.
Ah. Sika mo kayo rito. Okay.
Yeah.
Tapos na si Neil. Kami na lang. Ayaw niya kumain talaga ng maraming rice. Yeah, very good. He is very disciplined about his diet.
Sarap.
So I'll try this, you know, beef with spinach.
The best.
Yeah.
So pag everyday ganito kain natin, mag-aaral ng ano tayo. Balyena.
Yeah.
Tupon.
Picture mo kami ni Hana. Smile, Han.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Ano ba kami?
1, 2, 3.
Salamat.
Sarap guys.
Ano
kumain? Cheat day. Forget muna ang diet, but yeah, we have to watch our diet.
Namili si Wayne.
Parang busog na agad ako, guys. Sarap. Hindi lang rice. Pwede manis ba yung isang kamay? Ma, kaya nyo give
me na?
Paper towel, yeah.
May sinend ka ng picture ka, Arlene. Kanino may sinend kay Hannah?
Thank you.
Ha?
Yeah.
May sinend sa'yo?
Picture?
Oo, dito yung
picture.
Dinoto natin. Ba't wala sa akin?
Nasa akin.
Sa kanya ko sinend.
Ah.
Habis ko agad, guys.
Send ko sa'yo mamaya.
Think about it. Long to match. Good. Okay.
Hindi ko nakunan yung hiwa-hiwana. Nakunan ko yung buo pa.
Ah, nakunan ko ng hiwana.
Oo.
Ang ganda ng picture ko. Isasend ko sa'yo mamaya.
Ano yan? Juicy nung inihiwa yan.
Ako, juicy nga siya nun. I was alive when I was
cutting it. Na-miss ko yung paghiwa eh. Ang sarap pati ang lutong, no? Pagka magagawa. Pag ako mag-ano. Pag ako gagawa, bibili ako yung kalahati ng baboy. Yung kalahati. Kalahati ng ano ng baboy.
Belly?
Oh, yung pinakang kalahati niya tapos iikot ko dun sa pressure cooker. 25 minutes. Tapos noon pag malambot na hihiwain mo na yung balat. Malambot na yung balat eh. Pero yung magandang ginawa kong hiwa. Tapos ibaybilad mo na yon.
Yeah, so that's how Neil's made this. Yeah, so pin-rice short cook niya muna, then sa kanya pin-rice para mas malutong. Yeah, and malutong siya talaga, parang lechong kawali. No?
Sa Instapot ninyo, inano? Sa Instapot ninyo, pin-rice short cook?
Yeah.
Kami
kung makakainin. Makakainin
kami. Ayoko
na magkanin. Tinitiis ko yung kanin.
Fresh from the yard. May strawberry.
Saka naman strawberry mo, ma.
Kunti lang.
Sit there. Kaya kami kumain sa buffet.
Oh my goodness.
So, here's Neil's strawberry.
Galing sa garden
from
niya.
Strawberry tree. That ni Neil. So sweet.
Kaya magugas na ako ng kamay. Last alam eh. Nasubo.
Ay, naku. Kailangan. They need to eat there. It's a lot. Like at least 5 to 6 people.
I can't finish the whole thing. Yeah. Well, my dog is above the limit. Guys. Pero
with kape.
Nag-coffee, ang sarap. Maulan ngayon dito, guys. Ito na ulan sa labas. Masarap, masarap magkape. Pero this is our breakfast and lunch. So lunch. This is a brunch.
We're eating much. So,
it's already 1:35 na. Hindi na kami makain. Dami na kami yung coffee. Because it's our first meal of the day.
I started with a spoon and fork. I ending my meal with
spoon and fork.
I started with a spoon and fork and then I use my hand and then
Yeah, so guys, kahapon sabi ko titingnan natin yung strawberry trinil, kaya lang hindi ko na siya napakita sa inyo kasi naulan. Gulo mamaya. Pag tumira ulan.
Okay. Sige, this one.
I want more rice, kaya lang.
No,
ano na yung dyan ko, may two.
Kaya ka lang ng rice.
Abag na.
Don't be shy.
I know. Ako pinansi ako.
Ang gato.
Hot. Kasi. Sabi na ng taba-taba, you know? Kaya nakakatakot. Pero ingat lang kayo dahil pag kumakan kayo ng dyan. Siyempre pag belly, mataba talaga. So may layer of fats and meat, lean meat. Busog na ako. Pero ang sarap kumain ng nakakamay. Hindi ko pa nalit yung sauce. Pero gusto ko rin yung isang brand ng lechon ng Sarsha. So I'm back guys with my coffee and then I'll just put the sugar-free French vanilla flavor coffee meat. Yeah, I want the sweeter. Yeah, it's my second batch, second coffee. It's my second cup of coffee. Ewan ko ba, summer nyo yan dito guys, pero maulan pa rin sa labas. Yeah, pero kahapon, minit siya.
Mainit. Yeah. And then sa gabi na umulan kagabi, kahapon mga alas 5 na yata, alas 4 or something like that. Mm-hmm. At least the graduation is over. Mm-hmm. And then it rained. That's better.
Yeah. So, kakain ulit siguro sinil mamaya.
Huh?
Kakain siya ulit mamaya, pero wala nang rice. Hindi na siya mag-rice. Magana na lang siya tortilla. Tortilla wrap. Low-carb tortilla. Yan ang gamit namin, guys.
Imagine ko.
Wala pa. Wala ka pang... dito sa kabila.
Ito na. I put it in a sandwich bag.
Dali mo na to. Dali mo na isa. Tapos ito.
Are you sure?
Yeah. It's okay.
I need a... bigger sip.
And then ito, dalhin mo na yung ano niya, half, kahit more than. Kasi ako lang naman nagre-rice.
Ikaw lang? Oh.
Yeah. Binabang ko lang sa lunch time. Parang gusto ka yun, diba? So, likit ko muna ito, guys. Yung aming kainan, and then, hugas muna ng pinggan. And then, that's it.
Wala akong paper towel.
Yeah. So, alright.
Dami namin hugasin, guys. Ewan ko kung kita nyo dyan.
The pile of hugasin.
Yeah.
Pile of hugasin. So, and then this one, the fried rice.
Fried rice.
Yeah. So, kalahati?
Yeah, more than. Ako naman lang kakain yan sa ano.
Yeah. So, every lunch time lang kumakain ng rice, guys.
Yeah. And this is my coffee.
Rap. Kasi na si Karin, natulog na.
Mukhang tulog na. Wala pa siyang tulog.
Nag-work siya kagabi, ano?
Mm-hmm.
O, oh, yan. I got the half. Oy!
More! Kunain mo na nga rin.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Yeah. Pakita ko si Carlin para naman dilim ako. Yeah.
Yes, I'm bringing this home because
yeah,
it's just gonna be Hannah eating rice since
Nina and we are. We don't want to be tempted to eat more than what it's needed. No, yeah, for our diet.
Okay,
that's enough? Hindi, punay mo pa. Ito, tira mo lang sa akin mga isang cup lang.
Jeez.
Yeah.
Bagay, I got lots of...
Yeah, one. Yeah. Yeah, that's enough. I think that will good for 2 days. Ito, Carly, tama mo yan.
Sure?
Yeah, this one is for 2 days. Yeah, for my 2 days, ano, baon.
That's then, it? Oh, man.
Yeah, kasi malito yung baonan ko eh. And then... Yeah, kasi good for mga 3/4 cups lang. So, paka 3 days ko pa itong maging baon. Oo, oh, kita nyo guys. Ayan. So, 3 days ko pang baon yung rice na yun. Yeah. Lalagay ko na siya sa baonan ko.
Okay, Oli.
Alright, I talk to you later, Nini.
Okay.
Bye, okay. Girlfriend.
Bye, Nini.
See I'll see you later, Hannah. I'll get with you later.
Yeah.
Alright.
Okay,
Hannah,
bye.
Hannah is my girlfriend too.
Yeah. Hannah is your girlfriend too, of course.
Yeah, so we're 3 now.
All right. Okay. Bye, okay, girlfriend.
Bye.
Ay, she's still there. Pag ito uwi na ako, mag...
Okay, guys. So uwi na si Carlin now. We're finished at our mukbang. We're so full.
We're so stuffed.
Yeah.
And breathe.
So
it's okay. Yeah. Belly is happy.
Yeah. So till next Sunday, maybe we're gonna or Tuesday, maybe Nini will be here and so
we can do mukbang again.
It's gonna be a cheat day again?
No! Not so really. Sunday lang, the crispy kare kare. I'm really looking forward to that.
Oh, okay. So we'll just plan buy the ingredients for crispy kare kare. But yeah, so we have to be careful with a belly. It's full of fats and yeah. So that's it, guys. Happy Gun's Garden. Let's see her off.
Okay. Yeah, so guys, hatid natin yung si Carlene sa kanyang car. So, ay, bubuksan natin yung... So, dito na lang dadaan si Carlene.
Oh, diba? The grand finale. Open sesame!
Yeah.
And I'm
the
bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye ka na muna. So,
bye.
Here.
Bye-bye.
So, naulan, guys.
Thank you for the bring home.
Yes. See you on Tuesday.
Yes. I want nothing to do. I have a change of plan.
Okay.
Bye.
Goodbye. Okay. Now she's leaving. Bye! And that's it, guys. Kalisa si Carlin. And siya. So, yeah. Maulan na naman sa labas, guys. Can you see? Basa yung daan. So, that's our mukbang today, guys. Hope you enjoy it. And hope to see you next. Till next video. Bye for now, guys.